Welcome to the Indianapolis Motor Speedway in the United States of America. The scene of much controversy in 2005, but today we're assured of a fantastic qualifying session. Session one, the first knockout session, is about to begin. Continue in a few moments with the second knockout session, where we'll decide for positions 15 to 11. We'll also cut the number of cars down from 22 to 16. By the end of this session, we'll be down to 10 contenders, all battling it out in the shootout session for pole position. Continue with session three of qualifying in a few moments. This is the final battle for pole position. From 10th to pole, the grid order looks like this. It's been an exciting and busy hour of qualifying with some interesting results. We've enjoyed it, and we look forward to seeing you for tomorrow's race.
Thanks for joining us. You're in for a real treat today. We're at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, the home of the US Grand Prix. There is no more famous track in the United States than this. Setting the car up there can prove a real challenge due to the fact dilemma for the teams to get through.
It seems like an age for the drivers waiting for the lights to signal the start of the race. We are racing!
Okay, you're currently running in first position. Session.